stretcher onto the lift, it's best to take the stretcher in a head to toe or toe to foot direction. You don't want to come off or on pulling sideways because there's a risk of tipping the patient and the stretcher over. Best to have someone at the head or foot of the bed when you're transporting. You want the stretcher on the way up to go closest to the trailer. Then we're going to take IV pole and pump. Keep in mind we'll have more hands than just me. Person in charge of the airway is going to stay at the head of the bed. Monitor is going to go all the way to the foot end of the bed. Nurse.
Whenever possible, we're going to make sure there's an extra set of hands that can come out to help with transporting patients in and out of this space. As you can see, it is somewhat challenging to lift and move the equipment on and off the ramp, especially by yourself.
Okay.